Story round. Opposite, adjacent to me is a massive glamour magazine with different categories on it. Our teams will choose a category, then I will ask them a question regarding that category. First to choose a category is Holly's team.
Georgie, would you like to choose one, please?
Yes. Spot the golden potato.
Spot the golden potato.
Spot the golden potato.
It's John and Terry from E17. What's going on with E17? Tell us.
We've just made a new album.
No!
Yeah, it's really good. Four album deal.
You've got four albums coming.
Four album deal,
wow.
Yeah.
Greedy bastard.
John, did you see the Vern Troyer VT just now?
You're like his taller brother, aren't you? John and Terry, everyone from E17. Honestly, you chose Spot the Golden Potato.
Yes.
This is going to test your observational skills. What we're going to do is turn the lights down, then Fern's team are going to rearrange the studio, and you've got to guess the changes. For each change you get correct, you win a point for your team. But if you spot the golden potato that looks like this, you'll get 5 points.
That's amazing.
You could win a golden potato. So when I say turn the lights down now, not... Every time I do anything with lights, I always say turn the lights down now. And not now, when I say it. I don't know what your team's like, Mel, but my team's shit. Turn the lights down now. OK, Fern's team, if you'd like to rearrange the studio. Let's have the lights back up now. Changes are really minor. So Holly's team, can you spot the changes?
I appear to have a blow-up doll of myself above me.
Oh, so you do?
My bush appears to be unleashed.
Mel, Georgie, have you spot anything?
There's a double U.
A double where? Oh, look, it's Indian Keith. Indian Keith.
How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. How are you?
Oh, I'm okie-dokie.
Do you like the girls tonight? Are you enjoying yourself?
Oh, I'm enjoying myself very much.
What about Mel B? What do you think of Mel B?
Oh, I would smash her doors in.
What about Gemma?
Gemma's looking bangra tidy.
Face taped up.
Shut up.
E17 over there. Oh, is that a face drawn onto the top of your head?
Right, the klaxon's gone off, so I'm going to tell you where the golden potato is.
It's going to be going to the cinema.
No, it's not gone to the cinema. Where is it? Let's have a look. It's gone to a beauty salon to have its nails done. Girls' night, innit? Girls, get our nails done and such. The scores at the end of that round are shitting! As much as Indian Keith here for the rest of the show rather than Fern Cotton, I think we should bring her back. So let's have the lights down, turn everything back to normal. And we have the lights back up, please. Wasn't that exciting?
It was quite exciting.
It was exciting, wasn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah.
When the lights went off, I had a little toss.
Not
next round is called Name It on the Bedroom Boogie.